rocky passage. That's what she said. Oh, it's one of these. Okay, that was simple. I actually did that by accident. Whoa, what? Oh. Okay, I didn't miss anything from what I can tell. Oh no. Oh. Did I miss anything up here? If the camera could cooperate. No, I didn't miss anything. Okay, that's good. Oh. Okay. Thought that was gonna be a big thing. Ow. Kind of trivializes breathing, doesn't it? Underwater? One thing about the abilities in this game. I'm at a loss when it comes to this room. Like, huh? Does that switch do anything? No? Oh, I need both switches at once? All three switches at once? There's four switches. Oh, it's a puzzle. It's a puzzle of some sort. Not sure how I did that. Oh, I'm gonna die here. This game's kinda like Star Fox Adventure, where I want to like it, but I just don't, kinda. I mean, I like this game, kinda. It's not fantastic by any means. Really? It's far from great? Very? Very far from great? I'm dead. Oh, I survived. Oh. Okay. No, not these jackasses. Please. don't think I can ground pound underwater. Whoa, why is the whole screen going weird? Unless I empty the water somewhere here? I don't know. Oh, I can ground pound underwater. Okay. Yeah, I got it. Now hurry up before the jellyfish get me. Hurry up before the jellyfish get me. Okay. I can't even see. Yeah, there's a jellyfish. Oh, that terrified me. Like, actually. Oh. Oh, that was awful. Oh, that was awful. I'm just gonna kill myself. Help, I'm getting jabbed by thorns down here. That way I can refill my health. Oh, jeez. What am I supposed to do about that, buddy? Oh, maybe I transform into something that's okay with getting thorned up a little bit. Billy Bob Thornton. Oh, brilliant. Can I do this sonic boom thing? That was the solution. Did that just launch me up? It did. It did. That was actually the solution. Oh, that's a weird jingle. Can't seem too much a fan of that one. Yeah, typical of me to forget how to use an ability properly for its purpose that I just used it for. We're ready, Doc. We found your Molly Cool already. Already. Great. Step onto the transformation plate and press thing to start the DN ray. I like how it's underwater, and I can't see it properly because of that. Are you ready to transform? Hell yeah. Into fish? That's my kind of transformation. To control the shoal, use A and D. Yeah. Got it. What in the world? Okay, fish are immune to thorns, apparently. That's news to me. There's gotta be more to do. I assume I can only go in the water with these things? Yeah, I must be able to only go in the water. Oh, I can't go in there. There's not much. You know what would be funny? Is if that was all just for that one pagey. Oh, man. That would be so this game to do that, too. Yeah. Oh, the transformations are kinda lame in this game. The fish, they clip through each other too. I mean, the transformations are cool, but it's lame that they don't make use of them. The fish have noses. Oh! I didn't even think of that. Okay. I don't get how fish are immune. Wow, that's clipping through the ground. Dusky duck? Duh. Dusky duck? Duh. Wait, did that damage me somehow? Oh. How am I supposed to push a button as fish? I'm guessing this is a part I come back to later. Oh? Oh, I was supposed to lift the switches by breaking those things. Okay. I get it. I have to say, this is a unique transformation, at the very least. Ouch. Oh no, this one seems fast. Okay, that was fine. Oh, can I kill jellyfish? Please tell me I can kill jellyfish. Oh, nice. I can kill jellyfish. Oh, brilliant. Oh, they're like weird alien things. There's a tonic I get for killing a bunch of butterflies. I mean, not butterflies. Underwater enemies. Wow, I don't know how I screwed that up so bad. Butterflies. Oh? You get Saint Bernard that can hold its breath for a long time. What? How did this happen? Oh, I get it, because bones. Okay. A subaquatic trash collector like me knows the job comes with inherent danger, but falling bone piles took even me by surprise. Now I'm done for. Don't worry. We'll have you out from under those bones in a jiffy. It should show the fish talking, I think. Because we're fish right now, aren't we? There we go, there's the tonic. Yay! Ah, that's better. Here, have some paper rubbish I found earlier. It's slightly soiled, but one heroic trolley's trash is another adventurer's treasure. So they say. Cool. That's just what we were hoping for. Go on without me. I'll only slow you down. Tell all you meet about the legendary trash collecting trolley you had to leave behind. I just saved you. Thanks again for the pagey. Are you coming back ashore? The bones. They crush my wheels as well as my spirit. It looks like this is where I'll see you out the rest of my days. Unless you two could carry me out of here.
Sorry, we don't speak trolley. Let's go, Yuka. You'll figure a way out.
Are you for real? Oh, the Yuka fish have Yuka eyes. Laylee, you troll. You troll, you Laylee. We could have saved him. We should have been the one to fill his dark soul with light. Oh well. I'm supposing that's the extent of the content we get with these fish. Oh, that's why it's underwater, so I could swim to it and transform back. Okay. I'm glad there was at least some content with that. Are you ready to transform? Yes. No. Actually, do the fish get emotes too? I gotta check this out. No, they don't. Ah, that's a shame. That would be so funny. Yes. Now I have to step off the platform. Step. Step off the platform. No. I have to swim off the platform. I've just about had it with this world. What does he say in the room? It's something along those lines. It's really funny. Every moment of that movie is just pure comedy gold. You always got such funny stories, Mark. Like that funny story about that guy beating his wife. Such a quirky movie that one is. Yeah, this game kind of reminds me of every old school platforming game ever, in a way. Which is kind of cool, I guess. I think I only cleared out this water. That would have been cool if it cleared out all the water in the level and then you get to explore everywhere. Okay. I'll do Rexxro's Arcade first. While I'm here, I might as well, yeah. Grr. Bebop. Hello, my name is Rexxro and I'm here to show Amazing Arcade. Hi Rexxro. It's us, Yuka and Laylee. Remember? If you bring Playcoin, you can try the latest arcade game. These old game characters don't have very long memories, do they, Yuka? At least he's not crashed yet. Radical, I see friends have Playcoin. He knows we're friends. You beat game, Rexxro gives special prize. Yeah, we know. Oh, it's bees, not the bees. Not the bees. Move, boost, shoot. Oh, why did the controls have to be so weird? A and Z? Oh, that's why it's bebop. Okay. So I have to bop them from above. Oh, and I can... Because I'm a bee, I can fly. Okay. Oh, jeez, I committed seppuku. Committed sudoku. Okay, this game's quite simple. That's good. They can damage me, but I can't damage them in game. Bees are invincible in game. This could actually be a fun little game. As with all the minigames, though, I'd almost like it if there were retro graphics. That should at least be a bonus, like, feature. To have, like, an NES version mode, or an SNES version mode, or whatever. Where it's just, like, 16-bit graphics. Okay. And now if I get a high score after this, Rexha will give me another reward. Okay. Wow, that was one of best arcade performances ever.
How do you know? You can't remember what you had for breakfast.
Rexha, okay now. Memory coming back. Rexha had to delete some blocks. Feel free to try game again. This time if friend be it, yeah, you know. So Rexha's things give two. They give two pages, that's something. Wait, what does A do? Nothing? Nothing, I guess? Okay. Not sure why I couldn't attack there for a little bit. That's okay. We figured it out. Controls are a little annoying in this. And they place these guys right by the flamethrowies. Little janky, as always. Rexha's not known for making the most fluid arcade games. Okay. Please tell me that was good enough. I was so close. Ah. Oh, I was so close. I can do it. Don't worry, Rexha. I'm gonna beat you. I'm gonna beat you like Mike Tyson beats his wife. dated and stupid and horrible. Ah, oh, I don't like the control. I don't like the control of this one, Rickstro. Me think you need to spend more time programming. More time playtesting. Get better taste. Sometimes I can't attack sometimes. It's weird. Not sure if that's a bug that prevents me from attacking. Almost seems like it though. I lost all control of my character. Oh, I got embedded somehow. Oh, this is the worst one. This one's hardly even playable. This one's not even playable, the buttons don't do anything half the time. Awful. This one's not good. In the least. I'm guessing 8-bit Tonic is for, like, if you beat his high score in every single game. But set out of stock, so I guess some of them are DLC? See, it's not doing it. It's broken. Like, I don't get it. Oh, I just noticed the energy meter there. Okay. Well, it would have been useful knowledge earlier. Oops. Come on. No. No, I think I was off by 100. Oh, I got it? I had to beat it though, not tie. Please give that to me. I got your score, you jerk. You're acting like I'm a pleb. I got the exact same score as you. He got it first, though, so he's the OG. He designed the freaking game. Oh, that wasn't good design, how I just bounce off the level like that. So I have to stop completely to refill my energy? That's a bit dumb. It's like sometimes my energy just stops filling. Yeah, it's like sometimes the energy gives up. I don't get why. Ah, that was the worst one yet. I can do this. Let me just look at the explanation. To make game. Oh. Where's my ability to attack? No. There we go. That's all I care about. The ability to attack just goes away sometimes. I don't understand why. Whoa, friends beat high score. That record standing as long as Rextro remembers. Not long then. Please, take Rextro's reward. Do friends want to play again? No. Absolutely not. No. No. Ugh. I don't think there's anything up there anyways. Oops. Ugh, I hate how slippery everything is. Okay, whatever. Okay. I guess I could work on stunning more people. Get another tonic. Boom. Oh, how is that slippery? How is that slippery at all? Okay, well I can tongue lash it, that's good. Come on. Ah, it's a little tedious. A little very tedious. Almost have to take the hit on that. Okay. What? To what avail was that? Oh, I think I was supposed to clear that out beforehand. Ah, good, it's the gardeners. Actually, we're not. Look at the state of my garden. My mushrooms will never grow in this dump. Well, we... Listen, I'll give you a deal. Regrow my mushrooms, and I won't get you sacked. Just take the seeds from that tree and put them in the mud holes. But go on then, get to work and start planting seeds from that tree. Okay. Sigh. Come on then, Laylee. Let's plant some seeds. Okay. There's one. Okay. Okay, and there's two. Is there any more that I missed? Doesn't look like it. Maybe I just talked to him again. I suppose you did an alright job with my garden. Now clear off and do some work. Okay. Just blew up all his mushrooms. That's great. Is there anything else I could do? Oh, that's creepy how the pumpkins actually look at me. I could do that treetop thing. Oh, there it is over there. Wait, wasn't there a guy I talked to? Nah, I'll do that later. I was just up there. Okay, there we go. Strange. Okay. Fuck off. What, the eyes damage me too? Okay. Well then, don't even need that to get up there. So these always require a challenge to be activated to do, right? There's gonna be a whole bunch of switches and fire grates. Okay. Oh, here's that pumpkin asshole. If Lizard want Pagey, he reach end of course before time run out. Also, Lizard not turn off power while save icon on screen. Otherwise, definitely not get Pagey. What say? Well, I'll do that soon. Okay, we're back. Now we are gonna do this. Okay. Which way do I go? Okay. Did I go the... Oh, I did go the right way. Okay, that's good. Okay. Ugh. That's a bit awkward. That's gonna spawn me way far back, isn't it? Wait, what? Where? Spawn me in the fish area. What? Is that even anywhere near where that objective quest thingy was? Just like Super Mario. Not that I know which pipes go where. Cause they're kind of all just in this hub world. Okay, this looks right. I know. Okay, there we go. Not bad. Not bad at all. Not too shabby. Not too shabby, not too flabby. Oh, okay. I get it. Okay. Is there gonna be no point to this path here? I think there wasn't a point in that. Oh, well, I think I can do this now that I have those stupid abilities. Okay, I already did everything there, I think. Okay. Sure is hard to see in here, isn't it? Yep, that worked. Okay. That actually clears up the room a bit for a while. Actually, I think that permanently gets rid of the fog, which is kind of cool. Okay, this enemy doesn't show me that it's invincible so well. Next gem adventures. Funny. Oh, it just clears out temporarily. Wow, that was really it? That's all that room had to offer? That's really lackluster. I think I'm gonna play till 7 and then I'll take a break. My goodness, and just when I was about to give up and find another buddy duo.
We found some other collectibles up there too, which was a bone us.
Bone us. They managed to sneak bone us into a kid's game. Please accept this gold trinket as a sign of my appreciation. Some of the swamp creatures were using it as a napkin. I think I've earned a break from all this excitement. Until we meet again. Okay. Happy adventuring, friends. I'm sure we'll meet again soon. In the upcoming DLC. Now, was there anything else? Oh, wow. He really follows me across the world. Oh, I remember there being an underwater thing that I couldn't get initially. I don't think it's over here, though. Oh, well. Couldn't hurt to check. Now I'm just going around hunting for secrets. I could really use some extenders. Oh, this looks important. I don't think I saw a flower there prior. I think that just magically spawned in. 33, okay. Yeah, I figured that puzzle out now. You can please give me my camera back. Was I ever over there? Oh yeah, that's Signy. Sign face. So I completed that. I remember there being a pool of water before that had a secret that I couldn't get. So I'm just gonna go into every pool of water I can find. No, it wasn't that one. Quite sure that one was just a pagey. Might be in here, actually. Haven't been in here for a long time. Oh, there's a pagey here. Oh, I've never even been in here, have I? Oh, not a big fan of this. Not a big fan of this at all. Oh, this is annoying. Okay. Yay! I'm so exhilarated. I like how I had no clue what I was doing for the first 15 seconds, and I still completed it within the time limit. That's kind of funny. I also like how I didn't even bother with that puzzle until just now. I didn't even know it existed until just now. Okay, I'm just gonna go in this pool of water and swim back to the starting area. Because I seem to have forgotten where I need to go. Ugh, this place really is a freaking maze. And not a maze balls, just... It literally is a maze. Because that joke was worth repeating. Is it in here? Is this it? No, that's way too shallow to have anything of value. Oh, is that it here? No. No, it wasn't. I swear, I remember there being a breakable ice thing. A breakable ice block at some point. Gonna find it. Can't hide from me. There being other swimmable water in this level at some point. This is swimmable water. Oh, does that fire make me Oh, I can swim in the water when I'm on fire. Or no, I can't? I'm not sure. I'm stuck here now, that's a fact. Oh boy. Here now. Oh man, this is a problem with having such big levels. That looks like swimmable water from here, but it isn't. Was it really just in here? It's gonna be funny if there's a block in here that I just ignored. Pretty sure it isn't. Wait a minute, did I even go in that door? Oh, that's not a door. Never mind. Oh, this is the water. Okay. And it's a life extender. Yay! That was actually worth it. I think this is new. I don't remember going in here. Never mind. I do.
Anything else in here? No? Okay, yeah. So that's that.
Okay. There we go. Well, that was easier than I was thinking. How's our progress looking on this level? Oh, we got destroyed and... Oh, that's Ivory Towers, never mind. Tribal Stack, we still need a whole bunch of stuff. Glitter Gulch, I think's the best one, actually, for us. Not bad. Oh, we're only missing 2 pages. The extender thing, and 9 quills. So we're actually getting insane progress on this. In fact, I don't think there's anything we can really do in this area besides that. I think it's time to head on to the next world. There we go. People will only have 50 pages by the end of the game? I think not.